I made a quick breakfast burrito with some random ingredients I had. I made a Trader Joe's hash brown in the air fryer and mashed it up a little. I added a slice of white cheddar and let it melt. Then I drizzled on some salsa verde and some spinach.